Today in this video, we will learn about how do I log into WHMCS Admin Panel directly via web browser. If you want to log into your WHMCS directly via browser, if you do not know the URL to log in, then in that case, first of all, go to your cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Now here in WHMCS installation folder, just view your configuration.php file. Now from here we will come to know about the custom admin path. Therefore, now again go to browser and enter the address followed by slash custom admin path URL. Now in this way you will be redirected to the WHMCS login page. Now here enter your username and password, and then you will be logged in successfully to your WHMCS.